This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to download Windows updates manually on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates to update Windows. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.